Welcome back to the Hot Dog Answer Man. I'm going to show you how to set up a Twitter. Twitter is like a messaging system so that your friends, family, fans of your business, or just you personally, can keep up with what you're doing. People tweet all the time. I'm sure you've seen it on the news and you've seen it on any TV show. It says, connect with us through Twitter or send your comments in through Twitter. And it's an easy way. It's easier than text messaging. It's a fantastic way to start. And this is part of the information that I wanted to provide about magic buttons, those super fantastic magic buttons. Now, if you will notice, when you go to twitter.com, that's twitter.com, you will pull up this page. And if you're new to Twitter, you would need to put in your name. So we will put in Magic Button as our name, and our email was magicbutton1@yahoo.com, and password, I'm going to go PASSWRD1, and then we're going to sign up for Twitter. And Twitter says, absolutely, your name looks great. We love that name. And because who doesn't want Magic Button as a name? Magic Button 3, though, is the username available. So somebody would go to Twitter, they would type in at Magic Button 3 if they have a Twitter account to follow you. Let's see. It's asking you, do you want to keep signed in on this computer? I don't, because this is for fun and for instructional purposes. Tailor Twitter based on recent website visits. No. And then create my account. So that was Magic Button 3. Now, what it did for us is created us a Twitter account. And it's going to walk you through some steps. So you first hit next, and it's asking you, would you like to follow these people on Twitter? These are all popular people and different stuff. I don't want to follow any of those, and so I may want to just skip that part. I don't want to do that. So they're trying to force you into doing it, and I don't want to do this. So I'm gonna go down here to the bottom, and I'm gonna hit skip this step, and then I'm gonna type in Ben's Carts, and oops, there I am. So I would hit follow. And now I can follow someone. And maybe I want to follow Love Hot Dogs. You know, Jason from the Hot Dog Vendor Radio Show. Let's see if it pulls him up. Doesn't pull him up like that. Love Hot Dog Company. Love Hot Dog Co. There it is. And I'm going to follow him. And we could just keep doing this on and on, but I'm going to continue on. So now we're following two people, and anytime they do anything, post anything, it would come across to our Twitter feed. Now, what's cool is all these smartphones have Twitter built in, or you can download the app. It's free, and it will just give you the updates without having to go to a website. And it's quick and easy, and you can even respond to it. So, this is the latest response from Ben's Carts. It says, new post, Magic Button makes people hungry. That was the post I did earlier today, and it tells me it was posted 1 hour ago. Here in a minute, we would have open up to us, available to us, a button that says reply or retweet this to all our friends. Like, let's say Jason is reading this and goes, I'm going to send this to all my friends, and he hits retweet. It puts it on his Twitter and sends it to all his friends, and this is how things go viral. This is how you can get your special out. Let's say you're doing a special today, and you go, $3 hot dogs, and we'll visit Jason's and show you what he does daily, or Hot Dog Mike. In fact, I'm going to put in Hot Dog Mike. That didn't work. Let's try Hot Dog Mike this way. There he is. So we could follow him, and I'll show you his in just a second. Now, I'm going to skip this step, and we could upload an image, kind of like we did with the Facebook. We could just upload any image, an image of a magic button. I'm going to skip that step. And now we're live. This is all the tweets that have come through recently from these people. So let's visit Mike's, Hot Dog Mike. Mike says, what type of work do you like to do? Shoot me an email. Hot Dog Mike, excellent. Glad to know that. Let's see. He says, I'm at Iberia Bank, and gives the address, next to Wendy's, ready at 11 a.m. We'll stay until I'm dying of heat and exhaustion, 1 or 1:30. And so we could retweet that now. And you can see Mike has 5,134 followers. So people that want to stay up with him and know where his cart's going to be and what his specials are. And all the time he will have, we'll jump over to his page real quick. Here's Mike's page. And you can decorate your page however you want using the settings. But you don't have to. And actually, Twitter gives you a bunch of free ones that you can use. But he's using his logo, which is pretty smart. Now, we'd go down the page and we go, let's see what Mike has been offering. He says, Monday, I'm doing a private event. Have a safe and wonderful Labor Day. So he's saying, listen, I'm not going to be open. I'm doing a private event. And that's how easy this is. Let's go check out. I'm going to back up here just a second, and we'll go to Love Hot Dog. He always posts something funny every day. And there he is. It gives us a snapshot. And he says, today is National Be Late for Something Day. Don't be late to feed your wild side. And we could go to his actual Twitter page and see what all he's been doing. Today we have bacon ham as a topping. Think bacon on, oh, I see. It was a misspelling. Today we have bacon jam as a topping. Think bacon on steroids and Red Bull. Oh, yeah, it's that good. So these are things that he sends out, and people that follow him would, get that information immediately. He just got this set up, and so he's done 92 tweets. He's got 16 following, or he's following 16. He's got 32 followers. And as that builds up, I mean, Jason's brand new. But that gives you an idea how easy this is. It's simple to set up. So let's go back to ours, and we may want to tweet something. And all you would do is say, they limit you to 140 characters. So you'd put, hope you are having a great day. Special, let's see if I can spell special, three dogs for $5. You could put at the usual spot or wherever you are. And then you'd hit tweet, and that would go into your tweet. Anybody that's following you would get that. And see, it says magic button, and obviously it just has an egg because I'm new. And it tells people where you are. So if Hot Dog Mike was following me or any of my customers, they would get that instantly. Quicker than text and free. It is beautiful. You can also link this to your Facebook so that anytime you are tweeting, it goes to your Facebook business page. It's a brilliant way to do it. I do the same thing. So if I type in something new for Ben's Carts, it goes to the Facebook page. If somebody sends me a news article like here this morning, somebody sent me this 4 hours ago, I posted it up and it went over there. Now, sometimes you have pictures. So like here is a picture that got posted and it takes them to the Pinterest page where that's posted. If you notice this didn't load correctly, you see all these crazy looking things. That means it didn't load. You could hit refresh and see if it worked or just open it up in a different window. And so that's all there is to it. It's really, really, really simple. And you could see, yeah, these are the pictures I did this morning. Apparently they're not showing up, but here's a picture of Corey Lawrence. And I added that, and for some reason these aren't loading, but that gives you an idea of what you can do with Twitter and how to market your business without making a customer sign up to a newsletter or get more email than they already, want. This gives them access to you constantly, and they can unfollow you at any point. They can limit what feeds they want. And this thing is so cool because you can do updates. You can do all kinds of stuff in here. You can change your background. You can, as I said, link it to Facebook. If you noticed when we were doing the Facebook video, you know, training, it's showing how to set up a Facebook business page. It asked for a website. It also said instead of the website, you could put your Twitter page address. So it'd be twitter.com/magicbutton3. And that would take them directly to you at any point. So you've got all these interlinkings. And this is much better. There's millions of people on here, and people start sharing it, and pretty soon you'll have followers that you didn't even know, didn't hear about, didn't have any clue. And next I'm going to show you QR codes. And this is just a cool way to do things. Let me see here. If we go to... I'm going to show you one. A QR code is just a quick read code, and it was invented by, I think it was an engineer with Toyota that invented it, and it was a way to, instead of using barcodes, to find stuff quicker. I've done several articles on it over at the blog, but it's simple. It's simple. You can just type in QR generator, and it will pull up different free QR generators. You click on one, and let's say I want to put this QR code. You've seen these. This is a QR code. You've seen these on ads and magazines, on billboards, and people can actually have a QR reader or a phone, camera phone, and take a picture of that going down the interstate or scanning through something, a magazine or a newspaper ad, or on your business card or on the side of your cart or your food truck. You've got this code. Jason mentioned last night on the radio show that he's got one of these on each side of his concession trailer. So you can have it do different stuff, though, and that's what's even neat. A QR code will send that. You can have it send them a message. You can have it say, be sure to follow us on Twitter, or give your Twitter address. You would type that in here. So I could put in, I could put in twitter.com/Ben's Cards. And when I hit generate free, it does this. Now I just save this picture. I can grab it, you know, and pull it over to my desktop and save it. Or I can just right click it and put save image as. Now, anytime anybody takes a picture of this or uses their QR reader on their phone, camera phone, it's going to take them immediately to our Twitter page. Or I can make it take them to Ben's Cards. Or I can just make it say something nice. Thank you for stopping by. And it would pull that up in their screen as a text message. You can make it put your phone number, or you can make it actually send them a text message, an actual text message. It's amazing all the stuff you can do, and it's free. You don't have to pay for any of that. And you can even embed the code into your Facebook or your Twitter account. You can just take this picture, save it to your desktop, and add it to your Facebook page. And people will go, what does that code mean? And they'll click it. And you could just do it every day or every week and say something nice. Like, I sure love people that love hot dogs. And they would just know to expect that. Or you could have it link each time to a special, or link each time to, I mean, you can change them constantly. And that's what's so neat about this whole thing. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope that that all made sense. But those are probably the three smartest things you can do to promote your business easily, free, and you can change it at a moment's notice. You don't need a website. You don't need anything to make that happen. And you will actually get a bigger response by doing that than doing any other thing as far as websites go, because no one has to go to a website to do QR, Facebook, or Twitter. They can get it instant updates right on their phones. In today's world, that's what they're doing. And so I hope that you enjoyed that. I hope that it helped. And for the hot dog answer man, I hope you have a wonderful day and sling some dogs.